we might get a nice mugshot of you.
He already did.
Okay. Right. Please tell me. There we go. Okay. It's a little delayed right now. Okay, so are you filming this for videography and then this is just...
That's not for videography, but that's for different separate projects.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not blocking you.
No, it's fine.
We're gonna be waiting out there for a few minutes, okay? So you wanna join us?
Okay.
Thank you.
Maybe to just decide
just
I would keep classes on each side. Like maybe kindergarten first, second, third over there.
Just to make sure it doesn't come undone.
So I would decide.
So put. So when you're gaffing this, you put a long strip like this, and then one going across. That way it can't go that way and it can't be pulled either direction. Okay?
I started streaming it, now it's good. So it's all, we're all good to go.
Alright.
I'm gonna make sure the sound is on. Lawson, is it okay? So, like, right now, the streaming, it's a bit delayed.
I mean, if you weren't here, you wouldn't even notice. So,
that's
true. And I really don't want to have to run a cable all the way to the kitchen.
All right. I think we're okay. I'm just going to leave it at this.
Well, I need to watch. Need to watch that camera.
And I'll just, if you want to do that, and then I can just be in charge of this if you want. Like, I can be in charge of this setup.
Yeah, because that one can overheat.
If that will help you, but like, when I filmed graduation, like I went and sat down with like my family, like I didn't like continue watching it because then you're in the way one, and two, like it's already set up and everything. If the camera angle goes down a little bit, I might fix that. Where do you want the camera? Do you want it to be like here, or do you want it to be down here?
Up where you had it.
So like there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe what I'll do is I'll just sit on the side, like next to the camera. Especially if my camera overheats.
Okay. There we go. Perfect. All right, I'm gonna
Thank you.
for video with that?
Yeah, video, and then I would stream.
And then this is the broad street, like, cast cool. Streaming.
Awesome.
So, yeah, I think what I'm going to do is
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, no. No, you can't.
Sorry. I thought you could.
I was wondering about that. Some other
people. Yeah. The ability to.
Yeah, I'm just going to see if I'm going to
stand right here inside the square.
Oh, they're already going around.
Yeah. Well, either way, yeah. If they don't, just stay here until everybody sees.
Yeah.
so glad to see such a big crowd here. My name is Steve Benson. I'm one of the teachers at the School of Rock. I've been coming here for a lot of years. I don't even know how many. And I'm thrilled to be back again. We have an amazing bunch of kids up here, as you will hear in a few minutes. I have a whole list of people to thank. I'm going to do that a little bit later in the show because I want to just get right to the music and have them play. The first song we're going to do is Jumpin' Jack Flash by the Rolling Stones, who just put out a new album. I haven't heard it yet, but they're still going, and they just put out a new album with new songs. I haven't heard it yet. But this is one of their early ones from way back in the 60s. It's called Jumpin' Jack Flash. Okay, let's have a big hand for School of Rock 2023. To get in place there. Yeah. Everybody ready? Okay. Thank you. They're great, huh? Okay, I just want to make a few thank yous to a bunch of people that helped make this all happen. It's an amazing teamwork that happens here every year, and it always kind of blows me away how everybody comes together, the kids, the teachers, the parents. It's really great. And so I have some people to thank here. I got a couple lists, so it'll take a couple minutes. First of all, I'm gonna have us acknowledge each member of the band. We have Leah Smith on vocals. Audra Jones on vocals. Ella Dunsmore on vocals. Alexis Ugalot on vocals. Ugalot? All right. Avalon Martone on the trombone. Amy Graves on vocals. We have Torin LaCapa on drums. Elijah Gibson on electric guitar. Manuel Morales Cruz on the drums. Gideon Hendricks on the bass. Tanner Yost on vocals. Eli Felipio on electric guitar. Demetrius Maragos on did I say that right? Maragos, sorry about that. Michael Monster on trombone and keyboard. Emilio Alvarez on tenor saxophone. And we have Donovan Burns on guitar. Isaac Henderson on bass guitar. Chloe on guitar and flute. Jasmine Talucicia. And Justin Jones is on electric guitar. All right, I think we got everybody. I don't want to leave anybody out. Also, I want to make a point right now that Joe Denizon, who you probably all remember, has been here at School of Rock for a lot of years, and he is out on the road right now playing violin with Kansas, the band Kansas, you know, Dust in the Wind and all of that. So Joe couldn't be here this year. So instead of Joe, I brought in my good buddy for freaking 45 years or something like that to play keyboards and be the amazing guy he is and help with School of Rock. Mark Berman, he's back there. Okay, I also want to thank, I still got a few to go here. You guys are being very patient. The stage video crew, Ronan, Liz, Amelia, Marissa, Anthony, and Talia. And then, I think I got this right, this is the Grand Canyon Chamber Society. We want to thank them. And then also the Red Feather Inn in Tucson, and Mr. Long and Mrs. Markstein. One of Markstein? Okay. Thank you. Mr. Jared Tuck and Mrs. Petrie and Mr. McDonald. Chipped in and helped and brought food for this week. And I'm on to my other list here. Now this, this is an important list here. The music teacher who gets all these kids in shape and helps them all year round and is amazing is Amy Lawson. Could not work without the help of John Bear. He's down here by his side. And also here's Mike Miranda. We also want to thank Robert Bonfilio and Claire Hoffman, who have run for 40 years the Grand Canyon Music Festival. And I don't think either of them are here today, but they're we're all playing a concert with the kids tomorrow night at the Shrine at 5 o'clock, and please come to that. And after that, we have a concert with Robert, the Bonfilio group, and we're at, I believe, 7:30. So the kids are playing again tomorrow at 5 at the Shrine, and then our concert with the Bonfilio group at 7:30. So please come to both of those too. Let's see here. I want to have a hand for the Tucson Sanitary District. Hey! The only way, the grants that they provide for all of this to make it happen. I want to acknowledge also that Micah Laughlin designed the School of Rock t-shirts for this year. And let's have a hand for doing that. Thank you, Micah. I want to thank your wonderful superintendent, Matt Yost, who I believe is right back there. And these are some of the parents that helped out with School of Rock with the singers and with guitar. Dennis Alvarez and Adrian Alvarez. Let's give them a hand. Ashley Collette. Ivan and the maintenance staff, we want to thank all of them. Thank you. Rita and Dirk Alston, who also were a tremendous help with School of Rock this year. Mrs. Rommel, I want to thank the video crew for doing all of this. I believe my wife is watching this live right now back in New York in our apartment. So let's all just say hi, Catherine. Okay, odd looking show. We have a couple more songs to go here. Actually, three more songs. These guys have been an amazing trio, as you can hear, and you will hear it even more. Play a song now. They're going to play a Green Day song. We're just going to feature them on this one mainly. It's called Basket Case. All right.
She says it's like a To control, so I better avoid put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. The long black clouds coming down. I feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Tomorrow night, please, and thank you all for coming today. All right, good night.